Just going to give you a quick tutorial around strapping your legs for a line out. As you can see here, I've got some firm blocks, some electrical tape, and some tiger tear tape. There are many other tapes that you can find within the range, and these can also be found online. I'm going to start by putting two firm blocks on each side, about mid thigh, before taping them up with the tiger tear, and then fastening them on with electrical tape. The blocks will go mid thigh. The reason for this is if they are too low, the tape might be quite restricting to the knee, and also be harder for the lineout lifters to lift you. And if it's too high, then you're not going to be able to get maximum height in the lineout. This tape here is tiger tear. As you can see, it's stretchy, one side sticky and one side's not. This adhesive will naturally stick to your legs, like so. And all you're trying to do is go around the thigh approximately 3 to 4 times, making sure there's not too much tension so you're not cutting off the circulation, but also it's not too loose that they'll just fall off straight away. I'll then rip this off with my hands like so. If you don't need scissors, just an easy rip. Fast on the outside. The reason for that is you don't want it unraveling if it's on the inside of the legs, if the legs are rubbing together. I'll do the same on the other side, making sure I stretch it out before I apply it. Then around the leg once, twice, and the last time before ripping it again on the outside. The electrical tape here, which I currently have in black, you can also get in many other colours. I'll go underneath the block once, making sure it doesn't come off before and during the game, and one above, making sure I go over where I finished with the tiger tear tip, ripping it off just with my hands. Again on the other side, one below and one above. As you can see from the side profile, it's not too high up my thigh, it's not too low, so it's not too restricting. I've got full flexion and full extension in my leg, which means it's perfect for a line out. Thank you for listening, and that's a quick tutorial around how to strap your legs for a line out.